This is my guitar spin attempt. Here we go.